went through my hitting routine. It's about 8 p.m., so it should be nice to get some work in today on Labor Day. So yeah, that's pretty much it for tonight. I'm gonna head to the facility, hopefully get some good rounds in. Got to the facility. Friend's not here yet. I'm gonna get started warming up. First thing I do is a split grip off the tee. This is basically just to really feel that turn, getting my barrel in the zone early, making sure that my shoulder turns first and my hands follow behind it, and making sure that my barrel stays through the zone. After that, I do a one-handed off the tee with the short bat, and this is just really focusing on my direction with my front arm and making sure that my body and everything is taking me forward. After that, I like to set the tee up away and go to right field, really focusing on letting the barrel naturally enter the zone, not forcing it to go right field. And then I go pull side, same thing, making sure that I stay on plane the whole time. Barrel enters the zone early, and I work through it to the pull side. And then I go to middle high tee, making sure that my shoulder plane adjusts to the high ball, staying up the middle, working through the middle, not getting on top of it, trying to work on getting backspin through the ball. Last one I do is I just work middle, five just straight up the middle. And that's another thing for all these. I usually do either one round of five or two rounds of five, depending on how I'm feeling. So yeah, after all that, I think we're gonna go ahead and get into some machine work now. Hip a little farther, reacting to the pitch instead of trying to stop and then go. Yeah, it was a good session. I felt myself making some good adjustments. Other than that, we start school tomorrow. Thinking about vlogging the first day. If you guys haven't subscribed yet and you're enjoying the content, please subscribe. They appreciate that. But other than that, I'll see you guys next time.